The Himalayan snowcock seemed to me like the ideal species to try and hunt.
You know, in situations like this, choosing to chase a bird that is considered the holy grail of upland, you're going to probably fail. Success doesn't happen sitting on your couch at home. You have to do it. You've got to be out there.